Guys, so hello, I'm back. I ended my game 2 times already and I didn't get fucking black dots. That's annoying me, to be honest. Few people are already back, that's dope. I'm gonna interrupt my stream for a second. We're gonna do this today, guys. I hope we're just lucky with our black dot reset and with the box, of course. And we are back on stream. How's everybody doing? Welcome. Don't forget to hit that like button while you're at it, guys. Thank you for coming back. Really appreciate it. We got Just Prof, official Vivo. How you doing? We got Lost Rampage. Who do you think is going to win, Badr Hari? Sorry, Alexander. I don't know. I don't watch boxing, so. Shout out to Jack Barnes. Okay, we're gonna get Black Dot now. Please, please. Imagine if they fucking fixed it. Yeah, I'm on Discord, Kaboom, with Jen and Gold. You'll bet me next. Ooh. With what? I'm not getting my fucking black dot, man. I don't know how to. Whoa. I don't know how to do that, Kaboom. Yo, can somebody invite Kaboom to Discord? A black dot on Nikolai. Welcome back, Flexi. I'm gonna put a timer on. He was healed. Now he's gone. He will pay for what he has done. Mark my words. Okay, let's get this hype starting, guys. Welcome back, Flexi. What's up, Bram? Yo, Jen, can you invite Kaboom to the Discord? Easy, my chat. Yo, DM Jen on Twitter. Gold. Kaboom. Benny Junior, why is your stream so shit? Why is your fucking life so shit? I mean, why do you come here talk shit to me? Maybe you just go sh get the fuck out and go suck someone's dick. How about that? Yeah, man, we're gonna make it lit, guys. Zombie competition is dope. And this is also pretty good competition for some people to show what you get, you know? Like some underrated people and stuff like that. It's gonna be dope. Funny with the roast. What's up, Shredder? How you doing, buddy? What's up, Losty? Thanks, bro. What's up, Stefan, in the fucking building? Also, guys, don't forget to hit that like button. You know, Mr. Funny always appreciates that. And definitely go check out my buddies, Mr. Gold, Boom, and the Genesis Legend. You know where to find them. Go support them also because they're also joining the competition. Oh, that was a fail. Funny, show me the black dot. Okay, give me 1 second, let me kill those zombies. You see over there? Look, 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 look. Oh, yeah, you see it right above my aim vision. There it is. But sometimes you gotta restart your game because sometimes it glitches out and you can't see it. Oh shit, where is the box? Ah, fuck no. Okay, never mind. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Apparently not everybody. Yeah, I'm staying in first room till the end of round 4, guys. Why? So I can get my setup done, you know? Because I'm aiming for the perfect box reset, so I'm using all my points to get through the box, you know? Yeah, I talked with oh, what? Wow, it's game over. Oh shit. Funny should get speed call. Yeah, man. Ripperoni. Wow. I talked with Slick about it, bro, and I don't know, like I saw some DMs between Slick and Dempsey, and this is not just some beef, because seriously Slick is doing nothing wrong in my opinion, and Dempsey is, in my opinion, when I figure out everything I read, then Dempsey is just jealous as fuck, to be honest, bro. And I mean, I'm not hating, but like he should get his stuff straight, because he's really hating on Slick because he doesn't get the recognition he wants. Yeah. What's up, Stramzy Graphic? Yeah. Yeah. What's up, Joe? Okay. Yeah. They should just. But like I said in my tweet to. We got backdoor again on Nikolai. Like I said on my tweet to Dempsey, like, he just should just chill about it. I mean, there are more important things in life, and he's really getting at that one small thing. And I mean, like, okay, you can have some beef with somebody, but you're not 12-year-old kids anymore, you know what I mean? Just put yourself over it and just chill. What's up, Prosearch? Yeah, because I told Slick as well, like, I know Dempsey as a chill guy. And I don't know why he's, because like seriously Dempsey is hating so much on Slick at the moment. All the tweets and yeah, me too, he follows me on Twitter as well. Nah, that's their thing, but I mean, like, just chill about it, man. Like, don't get that thing, let it come to your head. What's up, Zombie Mark, for the win? You can, Zombie Mark, if you want. What's up, Dan G Gaming? How you doing? Go, Mr. Fun, you can get over round 6. Fuck you, Flexi. What's up, Christian? Okay, typical kid. Mangoose. Also, guys, don't forget to hit that like button. And also, we are aiming for 50 viewers today. So, because if we hit 50 viewers, guys, I'm gonna fucking show you guys my nipple piercing. No joke. No, I'm serious. If you hit 50 viewers, I'll show you guys my nipple piercing. No joke, I really got one, guys. I'm not kidding you. And that's 2 rounds without a fucking drop. Oh, max ammo, thank you. No, we're on Discord, Zombie Mark. Let's see your nipples, boy. Not now. 50 viewers, I said. 50 viewers and I'll show you my nipple piercing. So go tell your hot sister, hot mother, Everybody come join. Especially. Yeah, basically the people who are most known on Zombie Records because they know each other. That's basically the thing. That's the ones who they're gonna show all the time. As long as their game zone ends, they probably won't cast anybody else. Jenny, you know it. Play Revelations? I'm in a competition right now with the gamers. Why should I play Revelations? I will find some hell pigs to test out this whip. We got double points for next rounds. What's up, a casual zombie slayer? How you doing, buddy? Can you put that a little bit down, Jen, please? Damn that aim. I can't kill the last one. Oh, actually I can. All shall crumble before Nikolai. Come on. Standing so close. If you win 500 if you win right now, nah bro, not even close. Okay, we got 6,000 points and we got dog round and we got box at power, that's good. Let's see what we can get. You gotta be kidding me, bro. Jen, can you put that down, please? Because that's really annoying, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, but I can hear everything what they say, like, really clearly. Almost the same as your own voice. I'm doing pretty good, Rafael. How about you? What's up, Mr. Beast? Coming, no. Pistole, Mugiwara Luffy. How you doing, bro? Okay, that's gonna be the first reset, guys. Okay. Get back a punch. I know how I have to play my game, the gamers. Thanks for telling me, though. This is a reset stream for perfect bugs, guys. So we need Wunderwaff and monkeys. I prefer monkeys first. Because as long as I don't get monkeys, I can't go for stamina up. So I prefer monkeys first and then... I'm aiming for perfect bugs, so... It would be better if I get both, to be honest. But yeah, we're going for second boxes, and if we don't get our shit by the second box, then I'll restart. But at least I want something from the first box. It says no reset though. No jug reset, bro. It says no jug reset. So no juggernaut. Zombie competition, no juggernaut reset for perfect box. Why reset? Because if you spend too long on your setup, it's stupid. I don't want to go for 30-40 rounds before I get my monkeys and my Wunderwaff. And second thing, if you have a perfect box reset, basically I get Wunderwaff and monkeys out of the first box, then I don't have to move the first box. And what happens if you don't move the first box, the game doesn't give you fire sales as drop. Thank you for explaining that, Raphael. What's up, dog zombies? How you doing, buddy? Should have just named title illiterate shice people can't read Jojo. My boy Mugiwara. Probably lost 10 points.
I am the destroyer.
What about Immolation? You're playing on local, you cannot use online gumballs, you have to play on local, or if you play online, you have to play with local gumballs, otherwise it can make the game too easy. And on the other side, if you play online, your reset time is much shorter and you have the chance to disconnect and stuff like that, so there is no point in playing online against people who play offline. I want to wish you the best of luck, bro, since these scraps are better than without Jack. Thanks, Dempsey, appreciate it, bro. Jen, speak about the devil, Dempsey joins.
Once more, the red sun prevails.
And how you doing, Dempsey? Wow, that was almost a rip. Let's go Perkaholic and Near Death while we're at it. Will Chocolate we join the Nojack? Yeah, boy, he will. Yozer. Where's the box? Ah, fucking hell. Never mind. That rich queen, though. Yeah, I know, right? I almost fucking went down again. Also, guys, make sure you hit that like button. You know Mr. Funny appreciates that. Show the love, fella, show the love. Show you're happy that Mr. Funny is streaming again. Nice try. You like the video? Thanks, Christian. Appreciate it. Thanks, Pixie. Appreciate it as well. Okay, let's go in power. Yeah, but I don't think Overcharge is playing, guys. Dog round on 6 or on 7 maybe? Okay, let's get some monkeys and what fucking hype.
Long range solution to nearby problem. Close or far, they all fall before time.
Pharaoh! Funny, do you know, is Overcharge doing no joke? He signed up. Yeah, he signed up, but only if he got time for it to join. Damn. What? That's why I hate the fucking Argus. It went from monkeys to fucking Brecky. Goldie!
Damn.
Did you take some drugs or is your trigger finger always like that? It's always like that, Jort. Let's get 50 viewers to see Funny's nipples. Nipple pierce, bro. Not my nipples. Yeah, this build is the same. Argus is shit, yeah. Can compare Argus to Genesis. Funny with the rose. Off the record, I mean, body chat with Sinicus guy, so with Genesis, so I can shoot faster with double tap. Okay, we got Dempsey on Black Dot. Insertion point was off. We were too late. This is my trigger finger. Interrupted established continuity. What happens next? For all the ladies. Uncertain. Allied operatives MIA. I have no choice but to continue the mission alone. You just hate me because I'm white. Oh fuck you. Why did I headshot him? Oh. Infestation confirmed. Positive identification of 115. Is the earphone with chat or music? The earphone is chat at the moment. Because I'm using my headset to chat party with the guys. Let's see. Thanks, Thomas Bass. Shout out to you, bro. You like Infinite Warfare Zombies? No, I do not. I'm on my third reset already, Jim. Those box failures. Yeah, it's only on the giant at the moment, bro. Okay, there's no round. I still can't believe fucking Stevie played 100-hour reset on fucking Infinite Warfare Zombies. Stevie, I can't lick my disc while I die by the Argus. Okay, Brock. Everybody has his own satisfactions, you know? Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, and nah, something like that. Is this no jug only? No, there are three competitions that are going on now. The no jug one, the round 100 speed run, and the normal high round one, and I'm going for the no jug one. Hold up, hey. We're on join Discord, Sinicus, join Discord. We're on Discord. You're already in. Just join the chat party on Discord, bro. Join the clan chat. Do you know how it works, Sinicus? The clan chat on Discord. You're already in it, so just go to the chats. You go to general, and then you will see me, Gold, and Genesis together, and you just click on that. You're going for the no jug one? No, Christian, I'm not your dad. Yeah, it's pretty clear indeed. You're gonna see my point at the end of this round, guys. Don't waft choke joke. Wow, that's a rip on points. Fucking hell. Appreciate it, Christian. Let's rip some flesh open. Oh, let's see, sticks chat. Yo, Jin, all he sees is sticks chat, he says. He only sees sticks chat, Seneca says. Can you look on the left and you will see voice chat. Okay, my weapon fucking glitched out. And we're back. Can't roll the dice if I can't play some bad. I'm fucking starting to hate this box reset. There's my Battlefield 1 is such a good game, it is. Because I'm not really into it anymore as I used to, bro. Quick scoping so fast the render can't keep up. Thanks, Free Wave, copyright free music. How you doing, buddy? Okay, we got box out, we got box in the back, and we got Black Dot on Dempsey again. I cannot even hear Cynicus. No, that's not better, bro. Louder. We were too late. Richtofen interrupted a step. You have to, bro. What happens next is no one argue. Just fucking get it louder, Cynicus. Low invis gun. What invis gun? Yeah. Fucking hell, I was shooting without Lucas, without seeing my actual gun. Yeah. Cynicus, we still cannot hear you, bro. Where's the last zombie? Funny, kill team. Someone steals your horse and then you send them a nice message saying how you care about their well-being and you want anything bad to happen to them. What are you talking about, bro? About a horse? Maybe more. Yo, what's up, Kaboom? Nah, bro. Again! Hey, what's up, Willem Denere, a long time ago? Having failed to secure the intel, test subject's location is currently unknown. Damn it, Richtofen! Why do you always have to screw everything up? Yeah, Cynicus, but your voice is really low, man. We can only hear you if nobody is talking. Still not better, bro. Are you serious to get a piercing in your nipple? Well, get 50 viewers in here and find out. Still can't hear Cynicus clearly, guys. Why no joke? What's your highest giant? 114. Haven't played it in a while, though. Hey, what's up, XG Slays? How you doing, buddy? Hold up. Look me, motherfuckers. Look at all I didn't even have monkeys or WAP out of the first box yet. Initiating 115 for this competition. No, 120. My aim is 120 for no jug. Oh yeah, it's in the back.
In the back, baby.
Yeah. Do you like Zoe Burger? I don't really like her, but if she wants to come sit on me, she can. I'll slay that pussy. Ooh, first box, Shiva. Fucking Shiva. Shit, I'm out of cereal. Damn, bro. Weeva, come on, bro. Now I just need one for my other hand. This fucking box. Manowar. Funny, the pussy slayer. Yeah, boy, you know what it is. Again, a fucking Argus. What's up, John Callahan? What's up, Cosmic? Damn, this Argus is really the fucking shittiest fucking gun there is, man. Jesus Christ. No. Another reset. Oh my god, I feel like monkeys are so much harder to get in DG2. Well, I'm fucking not getting lucky on both of them, bro. Like, seriously. Like, damn. Yay, we got Black Dog of Nikolai. Okay, guys, now I'm gonna get it. Everybody, hashtag WAF or hashtag monkeys. I want at least one of those two the first box. Also, guys, don't forget to hit that like button. I got to see 24 likes. I want to see 30 likes. Okay, we're going to do it like this, guys. Or 50 viewers or 69 likes. Or you get 50 viewers in here. Or you get 60, or you give me 69 likes, and then I'll show you my nipple piercing. Hashtag primate. Hashtag monkeys. Hashtag monkey. Hashtag these nuts. Hashtag neither. Fuck you, Ezzy. Fuck you. Why restart? Because I want perfect box. Yeah, no, not per se perfect box, but I at least want monkeys or DG out of the first box. Seriously? Through the other side. Oh, damn. Fuck you, Hoopy. Thank you, Christian. Oh, finally, the first one to say both. Thank you so much. Ripperoni, pepperoni. That sounded annoying, right? Harambe. Vote for Harambe. No, he's not dead. Damn, what is up? Look, look, all those fucking zombies running around too. Get the fuck out of here. These zombies savage. That's what they call insta-kill. These machines may help me fend off the wretched hordes. And I got the box at power again. That's the GGGGGGG. That ain't no. Yes. You're already that far in the game? Haha, funny boy. 120 no joke, Christian. Yo, what's up, Cinecast, my boy? How you doing, my boy? What's up, my boy? How you doing, my boy? Can somebody, can either Stefan, can you add a command? Atcom goal, and then 120 no jet for this competition. I'm you guys already fucking. Okay, come on guys, if you get 120, what will it be your next goal? 150? I'm playing no joke, bro. Nah, 250 no joke. First hit VMP. Yo, what's up, Solomon? How you doing, buddy? Got a game maker. Is Mr. Gold going to on the channel? Yeah. The killing starts now. I got one WAV DG fucking 4 out of the first box, so let's go to the second box. Okay, let's keep unboxing until. Should I go for perfect? Should I reset again, or should I try to get monkeys out of the second box? I'll reset anyway if I don't get monkeys out of the second box, though. Yeah, man. I got time enough. Well, the title says it that I'm resetting, so it doesn't really matter how many times I reset. Who fucking backed out? I got perfect box! I got fucking perfect box! I got perfect box! I got perfect box! Oh my god, yes! Let's get that hype! Let's get that hype! Yeah, look! I had WAF, but it was already my fifth hit, so I thought next hit is gonna be Teddy Bear, and I fucking got perfect box! Let's get a hype in the chat! Let's get a hype in. Yeah, man! Oh, let's get a fucking hype in the chat, guys! Yo, who's doing that? Yo, what's up, Ilias? Oh my god, I'm happy, guys. I'm so fucking... You can't believe how happy I am. I got perfect box already. No, we're not fucking messing up. Okay, you guys can choose. I speedrun RK5, I speedrun mainframe, or I play slow as fuck. Yeah, I already got perfect box, bro. Yeah, man, look at me. Buy quick revive before you down round 8. Yeah, if I down round 8, I'm gonna end the game. Yeah, I mean, if I down before round 70, I'm gonna restart. I can take that. That doesn't matter. Why don't I buy? But why did you add him, actually?
Double points.
No, no, I was talking about music. Me neither. Big booty bitches. What's the joke? No joke world record on China? 191, bro. Yo, noticed Okuda, Otaku, how you doing, bro? Not enjoying the Warfare Zombies? Just not at all, bro. Not at all. Yo, what's up, Bum? What's up, Flexi? How do you get 191? Ask Overcharge that, bro. Who are you, actually? What? What? No, 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 but I don't have Discord open. Yeah, like, I hear your voice, but your voice doesn't sound familiar. That's why I'm asking. No, 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 not disrespect, but who are you again? You're Hades, okay. I'm funny. I'm funny from the underworld. I'm Big Dick Geo. Mate, get 10k soon, please. We'll do everything on time, bro. Oh, I already got double tap as well, because I'm pro, you know? YouTube. All of us, actually. it's called, just go to my channel, Mr. Funny. O-N-N-Y. You'll find me. Who's in party with you? We got the one and only fucking Hades. Underworld God. Big Dick Hades. with small balls. And then we got Genesis Legend, Mr. Gold, Kaboom, the Cynicus. It's a lit party chat. Who the fuck is laughing over there? And how you... I didn't stream a lot because I was just chilling, bro. I think each map should have a different requirement. Oh, yeah. Okay, bye bye. Well, if you have some epic co-op, bruh. Damn, chill it down, bro. Chill it down. You're noisy. Who is that? Damn. He's bouncing his dick on fucking everything, or what? No, oh, that moment you miss all the dogs. Let the carnage continue. No, from Lord of the Rings. What's up, solo player? How you doing, buddy? Guys, what do you want me to see me do? Speedrun that no jug on mainstream for the first 50-60 rounds? Or you want me to do RK5 speedrun the first 50-60 rounds? Or you want me to play very, very, very safe? Don't forget, I can still, if I die, I can still reset tomorrow, so... I'm doing no jug, bro. No, but I want at least something of speed, so that's why I want to speedrun the first round, but I don't know which one I should speedrun, mainframe or RK5. Yeah, but yeah, you gotta play, you don't gotta play conservative when you play mainframe, so... Si, si. Un poquito para adelante, Maria. Like what, my boy Fanny is speaking Spanish? Oh my god, the max ammo are dropping as fuck. Mainframe. Yeah, but mainframe is playing up here, bro. This is mainframe playing up here, and RK5 is playing over there. No, but I wasn't talking to you. Yeah, sometimes in life there are more important things than you. Sorry. I also... Yeah, but then people gonna think we are a Spanish clan. You're Marocan? I'm from Belgium, bro. Salam alaikum. I speak every language besides Chinese. Yeah, just ask me anything in a language and I'll answer. Do not... Yeah, okay, yeah, no problem, do it, I don't care, do it. I'm counting. No, test me, just do it, please, just do it. You're gonna be impressed, seriously. No, you gotta say something in another language and I'll translate it. Then... sorry, that's Chinese for me. Honestly, that was a good one. Sorry, that's Chinese for me. I'm from Belgium, bro. Would you attack someone else for a while? Great meme. If you die around 109, not me, why? I will find some hell pigs to test out this whip. Yeah, I'm just gonna speedrun mainframe and we'll see how good we do, guys. Gonna be freaking dangerous though. I think I'll do the first. Yeah? Tell him to join Discord. The reason I'm playing like this guy is just because I'm gonna make points real quick to fucking pack a punch and stuff, you know? No. I'm really making points. I'm not even using my lab. I'm just making points so I can do everything. It's round 14, bro. Yeah, man, I know. Supplies for all. It is the Soviet way. Great meme. Translate Le Jeu in English. The game. Somehow, I knew my patience would be suitably rewarded. Am I right? Am I fucking right? Right? Yes, I am. Oh, I missed. All I do is win, no matter what. I got funny on my mind, I can double get it up. And every time I step up in the building, everybody gets hyped by me. Quad goals. Okay. No, all I do is win. Okay, first in place. Great mates. Ah, nice, Ilias. Max ammo dropping like crazy. What? That's not possible. He went for perfect box reset? Yeah, but that doesn't mean anything. I'm around 16. He's already in a Discord. The hoop is 6 matches for tomorrow. What? Hoop is 6 matches for tomorrow. High master of skill. Okay, I already got fireworks from the HVK. I just need turned on RK5 and then my complete setup is done besides the gumballs. Hades. Titties. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna put this a little bit down. Pony, do you bet? No, I don't bet. Pony, I get pizza tonight. Nice, master. Perhaps the songs are intended to okay, my setup is done, guys. Let's go. This is second hit. Anywhere but here. That second hit, bro. Who? Damn. That was too quick. You already died, Jen? Ah, okay. Stefan, a juicy bet will be going on next week. this is gonna be third hit, guys. Okay, I got Elkem already. That is a team I support, by the way. Yo, 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 what up, JJ? How you doing, buddy? Damn, fuck Celtic, the betting accuracy in here, country said Dick, he's not even the... Where are you talking about? I saw that already. Okay, this is gonna be 4 hits. Let the carnage continue. Yo, what's up, Amosoft? How you doing? Stefan, this is the, I'm gonna do 5th hit on 21. After stock option, it's 5th hit. Red Bull give you weird chest pokes? No, not really, Raphael. But he's streaming on Twitch, right? No, no, 5th hit, Stefan, that was 5th hit. Hey, funny, what's up? I stopped smoking a few days ago, man, I feel fucking bad right now, give me a strength. here is the strength, bro. Especially for you. I know I'm a dickhead sometimes. But hey, that's me. Yeah, man. let me just pop one up. Line them up. Nikolai is on fire. What strategy is Chocolate Wii playing? As well? Me too. Quit the stream. Choco, choco, chocolate, yate, yaya. Chuggled witch. No, it's okay, Stefan. It's no problem.
Fetch me their souls. Who breeds these things?
Ripperoni, pepperoni. Is it? What do you mean? What is he doing? Yeah, it's like, it doesn't mean you got 350s in a row that you play quick, you know? Already? Why double tap? Because I'm playing no jug. And double tap to kill the dogs quick and activate my specials quicker. Especially when I'm playing Deadwire after. Is Jenny in competition? Yeah, he is. Do you know if it's allowed to end the stream during comp in case you make a break? Of course, Jonas, but you just cannot, you have to, when you start playing again, you have to stream, so you have to stream everything. But if you press the, if you close application, suspend application, or you go into rest mode, that doesn't matter at all. As long as you stream again once you come back from the break or when you come to sleep or something. You got 2 weeks time now for the game. So, Sup Raisin, how you doing? Do you know what Chocolate Wee is playing? I mean, on his gun? Yeah, but I mean, on his guns. Is he using Deadwire already, or is he using, I'm using Fireworks Turn right now. Ah, okay. Yeah? That means that he's gonna go train quicker. Yeah, I'm speedrunning with HVK fireworks and turn at once. I'm taking a shot, funny shit. Ah, okay. Gold just says, Gold just fucking on my screen said, dude, he's taking a shit. What's up, Mr. Erratic? How you doing, buddy? No, 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 but yeah, I don't know, but he said he's taking a shit, so. When you're back, stay on my chat, bro, because you're muted, or because you forgot to mute yourself, so we muted you for a moment. But Jenny's popping you up once you're back. Just tell us. Random chat. Is a built up useful in this map? If you're playing no jug, yeah, man. Especially for the dogs, you kill them really quick and stuff, so.
So, this is what Western children eat? No wonder they are so skinny.
We're on whose stream? Fucking mad. I don't know. Yo, what's up, Batman? How you doing, buddy? Round 29, let's go, guys. Dog round as well, that's good. Okay, I'm gonna risk something. This first hit. Please don't give me. Yes, that was first hit, guys. If you're still there, Stefan, a first hit on 30. I just drove around to my full in GTA 5 twice, fun fact. Whoa. Why do you give me a max ammo in the start of a fucking round? After a dog round. Gone for a city? Okay, no problem. How you doing, Capitan? Chuk-chuk-chuk. I am Mr. Bombastica, super fantastica, Mr. Roll. Ninja raid. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, yo, I'm getting a ninja raid. What the fuck? Yo, what's up, Just Chavez? What's up, Santana Gaming? What's up, Sergio, Black Goku, Kevin Chavez, Red Ghost, Commander Rex Cole, Metalhead, David Matthews, Ninja Nation fucking Gaming. What's up, Young Trip 89? Wow, what's up, Mina B? What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Thanks for the fucking ninja rig. As you can see, we're doing the zombie competition at the moment. We started like an hour and a half ago. I'm doing the no jug one. We got three competitions. See, we got no jug, we got speedrun round 100, and we got the highest round. So I'm doing no jug, guys. So as you can see, I'm playing without juggernaut. But whoa, thanks, Ninja Nation Gaming. That's my G over there. That's my favorite fucking ninja. Damn, thanks for the raid, guys. Oh, damn, if we had 10 more people, oh my god, bro. We didn't hit it. 69 like. Funny will show his nipple piercing. Ninja raid for the win, baby. Yo, what's up, Ninja Nation Gaming? What's up, Sets? BK number fucking one. How you doing, bro? That's a while ago. How you been, man? It's been a long time without you, my friend. Ninja Raid, what's up, Beast Mode? Ninja Raid going strong. Thank you so fucking much. Damn. Yeah, I gotta pause when I read now, guys, because yeah, I can't die. This is a competition, so I cannot die at all. Otherwise, I would have perfect box reset, and I still don't want to fuck that up. Honestly. Yo, here from Ninja, what's up, Painter? How you doing, buddy? Thank you for coming over, really appreciate it. How's my boy Ninja doing? You taking care of my favorite ninja, guys? Ooh, that zombie hit me. Wow, nice try. Okay, oh, I hope the round is almost gonna end. Honestly, I want that in the beginning of next round, that would be so dope. Okay, nice, nice. We got a death machine for next round, guys. Focus on the game, funny. Of course, Serge, of course. You love my channel. Thanks, Beastmo. Appreciate it. 30 minutes for perfect box. Yeah, that's only 30 minutes, bro. I was so lucky with that. Oh my god. It's fucking dog round. You gotta... Focus on the game. We want you to win. I'm trying my best, bro, but I'm up against Chocolate Wii and stuff like that. You know how fucking amazing those guys are. And why? I got a death machine drop, so why you gotta give me dog round now? Why couldn't you wait one freaking round? Oh my god. Mr. Funny for the win, thanks Middlehead, how you doing, buddy? Don't forget to hit that like button, guys. You know Mr. Funny always appreciates that, and if you need a channel, subscribe for more content like this, even though I'm not really active anymore. Sorry about the greedy part. Add me on PS4, you can add me if you want. Look, Mr. Funny. I'll accept everybody one of these days. Do your thing, bro. Thanks, Commander Rex 22. How you doing, buddy? My boy Sergio, my boy Ninja Nation Gaming. Oh, I'm Italian guy. Oh, how you doing, my Italian boy? How you doing? I'm not from Italy, but my highest is 37. Nice, boy. Just keep on practicing, just keep on practicing. That's the only thing you can do, keep on grinding, keep on practicing. I mean, I never started this game off with the skills I have right now, you know? Nobody does. Everybody practices for what they are right now, you know? Nice try, doggy, nice try, other doggy. Doggies are so vicious in this game, it's amazing. Can I share your channel? Of course, Beast Mode, it's just amazing you do something like that. If you look at Genesis, I'll unsub and watch him from now on. Well, the thing is, I'm not even competing against Jen, because Jen is doing a normal high round and I'm doing no jug, bro. Yeah, that was dang who said that. People who are running without stamina, I have no fucking clue what they're doing. Who's running without stamina? I never heard of Peaches. Last round. Boo, dank. My highest overall, 162 Bard Gaming. Ciao, Italian guy. I'm from the south of Italy. It's midnight here. Nice streaming, man. Putting a like on your channel. Bravo. Thanks. Appreciate it, Italian boy. And have a good night, man. It's I'm from Belgium, so it's midnight as well. It's been a long way without you, my friend. And I tell you all about when I see you again. Yo, is my boy Stefan back or not? You reached round 42, no joke. Nice boy. No, not me. I was born to be a beast of zombies. My boy. Chocolate still going strong, Jen? Okay, Stefan, I'm on the first hit. I still got my Elkin, my first Elkin, but I already hit it once, so just chilling, watching Funny Today, thought he was participating. Nice, man, appreciate it. And how you been? Dang, that's a long time ago. Okay, got 9 bullets left, I really hope I don't have to fucking use an Elkin this round. We don't have to. I'm sure about that. It's already end of the round anyway. Okay, GG guys, GG. First hit, yeah, it doesn't matter, Stefan, I'm just on first hit. Went to smoke a cigarette, no problem, it's pretty good, bro. 115 revelation success, no camp, no god mask, strat my channel. Did you use Thunder Gun? Did you use Apothecary Servant? Then a 115 on revelations is not impressive no matter what strategy you do, bro. Even if you don't camp or you don't have a god mask. I'm not gonna pop up Elkin. For so long, I have tasted all the bread. But that's just my opinion. And for no joke, same I guess. But there is, if you don't reset on revelations, then it's nothing. Yeah, even a reset on revelations is not that hard. Well, this is my opinion, bro. Don't take it wrong. I'm not hating. I'm just stating my own opinion. For me, it is not impressive. For some people, it's very impressive. But why did you get double tap? Because I'm not playing with that joke, so I had a spot open for my precious double tap. BC was trying to request if you send him. What's up, Roke? Funny if you think Funny will win. Gotta go, I'll keep up the streams or vids, don't forget to add me. No, I'll add when I have time, bro. One for the win. Well, I'll be back later, I guess. Gonna do my stream now. I tech mess, have fun. Oh shit, I forgot to hit the gumball. That's no problem. Oh, damn. That's my bad. That's why I'm playing with fireworks and anything. If your main focus is the money, you should go for it because it's a competition to show what to show people what you got, not because it has money involved. So even if it didn't have money involved, I would still do it, man. I mean. Well, honestly, Mammoth, that's just dumb if you're playing Revelations but not camping. Yeah, in my opinion, that's just dumb. I mean, what is the point in not camping on Revelations? Second hit. That's an in-plane sight. What's up, Ninja Nation Gaming? This is gonna be third hit. And it's a dog round as well, that's good. The third hit. Okay, already got third hit, bro. What's up, Rolex? How you doing? Nice one, Mahmood, but don't self-promote. That's disgusting. Yeah, self-promoters is disgusting. Around 39. It's gonna be fourth hits.
I still have stench of blood in my nostrils.
It's not. Yeah, as you can see, guys, I'm not playing conservative at all. And I don't care at all. Because I want to play quick but safe at the same time, you know what I mean? That's why I'm playing mainframe but not conservative. When does the gauntlet end? In 2 weeks. So basically now we got 36 hours to set up our game. So let's say if I die, I can restart because we have 36 hours. After those 36 hours, you will be locked in your game. If you don't have a game after that 36 hours, you're disqualified. And then basically you have around like 2 weeks to get your game going. So yo, welcome back. Okay, this is gonna be fifth hit.
This tastes of capitalism.
Yeah.
My favorite color. Wait, is it? I can't remember.
Fucking carpenter. I'm on 40 right now. No jug. You're playing no jug as well, or?
Okay.
No, this was 50, bro. 50. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay, never mind. I saw 40, not 50, but it's 40, 50 or 40. Yeah. Not bad. One round is chocolate. That I want to see if I'm keeping up with him. Jim, what round is chocolate? That just want to know if I'm like getting my timing right. 45, and I'm on 40, so that's good, I guess. Did we just? Okay, that's 41. I'm on 27. Nice, Velo Nation channel. Should be playing though, not being online on my stream. But
this
I appreciate
is flavor unlike anything in Russia.
It. funny use a special ninja secret weapon, the fart of despair. Lol. Who crazy, bro? What's up, Michael? How you doing, buddy? Art of despair, indeed, fucking hell. Bro, I can clear a few consecutive rounds with just one side and one imagine if you hear it low round 100 in no time. I know, but why not? Because I'm speedrunning young kids. I will go to Deadwire after I'm done speedrunning. I will go Blast Furnace and Deadwire. Because I have to do full horde of. Don't forget, I'm playing No Jerk so I can die so fucking quick. You know? That's. But I'm playing a dangerous way now. Normally you do this with Jug. When you play No Jerk, you're gonna do full horde ups and kill them with Blast Furnace and end the last few zombies with Deadwire. Yo, what's up, Evan? What the fuck? I got 2 pro for you games rate! Oh my god, no, oh my god, I got a fucking 2 pro for you games rate! Yo, what's up, 2 pro? Oh my god, my boy! No, we're gonna get 50 viewers! Oh my god, I gotta show my fucking nipple piercing! Yo, we did it! Oh my god! Yo, 2 pro for you games, you're my man, bro! How you doing? What's up, Aaron? Blazing Water, Non-Addicted, Kunk for you. Damn. Thank you all. 61 people. 69 people watching. 69 people. 69. Oh, that's my number. My number. Oh, yeah. What's up, the Savage Squad, Fuzzy. Yo, 2 Pro is awesome. Wow. 81 people watching. 80 freaking 1 people watching. Oh, my God. Started from the bottom now here. Damn, 2 Pro Ray, what's up, Melissa Sanders? How you doing? What is up, Young Trips? Storm Shadow 375, how you doing, buddy? Emma. I seriously can't. I'm in a competition right now, guys. If you don't know what it is yet, I'm doing a zombie competition. It is created by a few epic zombie players. And basically, we got 3 things you can do. You can't join anymore because it's already busy. But there is around 100 speedrun on a giant. There is a No Jug on the Giant and the highest round on the Giant. And I'm doing the No Jug competition on it. As you can see, I'm playing without Juggernaut. And there are some beasts playing, people like Chocolate Wii and stuff like that. So it's an amazing competition. Over 600 people joined the competition to play. So that is just freaking amazing. But I really gotta focus on this part, guys. So I can't read comment section continuously. And if I do read, I best press pause because I don't want to die. Thanks for the sub, guys. Seriously amazing. Wow, yeah, I've said one thing. If I reached 50 viewers today or 69 likes, I was going to show you guys my nipple piercing. So hashtag one for to see it and #2 for not seeing it. You guys can choose. So it's totally up to the chat if you want to see it or not. But I said it like 50 viewers today and I'll do it, or 69 likes, and we got both. So no, this is the Giants. This is Black Ops 3. This is not Black Ops 1, bro. Oh, oh no! Clutch, 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 clutch. That's why I can't reach chat when I'm playing, guys, because it's so fucking dangerous. One. Everybody wanna see the fucking nipple piercing? Alex is fucking in it. He wants to see it as well. Okay, guys. Just his ones, alright? Just his ones. This is my nipple piercing here. Can you see it? No joke. I'm missing one thing, but you can see it here. So, on the other side. But I lost one of the rounds. So, I just flashed my nipple on stream. So I'm gonna get banned, guys. Oh my god, the glitch. Oh Also, guys, I'm with a few people. I got a nip slip. I got a few people on Discord right now, like my boy Genesis Legend, the Cynicus. Like, Genesis Legend recently got around 210 no-jug on their Ice and Dragon. My boy the Cynicus just got around 239 on the Giant. I got my boy Mr. Gold in here, also amazing fucking player, around 200 plus pluses and stuff like that. I got my boy Kaboom, also an amazing YouTuber, zombie YouTuber in the chat party, also an amazing sniper actually. So I'm on Discord with them. You cannot hear them, but they're here, guys. So nip slip exposed. Wait, is this Zoe Burger? Zoe Burger can't handle this, bro. But oh, I am Alex. Is not joined on Discord chat. Nip slip. Tomorrow I'll be on scares, guys. Tomorrow I'll be on scares. Oh my god, that guy. He fucking did a nip slip, and he didn't get banned for it. I can't believe it. Exposure. Imagine. I had 87 people watching because of 2 Pro Fury rate and Ninja Nation gaming rate. What's up, Orbit Gamer? What's up, Jacob? Alright, Orbit Gamer, that's for me. I'm gonna drink. Oh yeah, oh shit. No, he didn't say anything yet. I remember the stream, Alex was amazing. But seriously, guys, still 43 people watching, guys and girls, still 43 people watching. You guys are so fucking amazing. There's no way I could have dreamed of that today, to be honest. It's a long time ago I hated so many people. 87? That's amazing. There was a time I hated it almost every day, and after Revelations came out, I actually gave up because Revelations was so shit enough, in my opinion. I mean, for high rank players like us. Okay, I gotta fucking get out of this. I don't want to fucking handle 2 dogs at the same time. Fireworks with a win. Second nipple reveal at 10k. Lol. I only got one nipple piercing, bro. His character looks like that guy from Burger King. Whose character? Oh, my neighbors are gonna be so fucking pissed at me. The past 2 months, my neighbors were so happy because I wasn't making noise during nighttime anymore. And I'm back. Tomorrow he'll be knocking at my door. What the fuck is your problem? Yeah, because he's like from Slovenia or something. So he'll be like, what the fuck was that yesterday? Why you make so much noise? And I'll be like, yo, you shut the fuck up or I kill you. Hello, B-I-G Gamer. How you doing, brother? Is that just Big Gamer or are you really meant to put B-I-G? Big Small. The person you play as during the game. Oh, yeah, that is Nikolai. It's my favorite character. Yo, welcome back, Mr. Fucking Gold. Welcome to the... No, he was muted. I forgot to tell Jim. Let's play one day, maybe Jacob, because like now I'm gonna be busy with zombie competition, and after that I don't know. I want Destiny 2 to come out. Seriously, not right now. I don't have a purpose for streaming anymore, so... No, I'm not a Russian. I'm from Belgium. I speak Dutch, actually, but I chose for an English channel, so that's why I always speak English on my streams. But I'm actually from Belgium, so, yeah. But then, I got a tweet at 2 Pro and sets after this team, though. You don't know who I'm the best is? I'm the best 2-3 True? The best 232? You mean the best or you mean I'm the best? I don't know. I thought you were talking about the best. Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Like, oh, what the fuck? You don't know him? Netherlands. Yo, what's up, Mr. Mexicano? How you doing, buddy? Yeah, but I'm from Belgium, though. I can speak your language, though, but that's not the point, though. I'm not leaving till this is over. Thanks, Melissa, but I'm gonna be streaming several times the upcoming 2 weeks. Depending on how long my game will take, but I gotta work 3 days in a row now because I work as a waiter. It's pretty long hours a day, so I'm gonna try to stream every single day a little bit. But I gotta see how I got. Fucking hell, that's why I hate dogs. Dogs on Vagina are so freaking vicious. Alex should change his name to I'm Alex. Alex was on my stream and he saw that fucking fusion. What the hell? No. Is he? Alex? No, that was Hades. Yeah? Oh. Okay, Stefan first hit on 46. First hit. This is first hit. I repeat, first hit. Don't give me a dog run now, because I'm gonna be so freaking pissed. Thank God, no dog rounds. Yeah, we can server mute you if you want. But everybody who's still watching, thank you so much for the support. It really means a lot to me. And sorry if I'm not looking continuously to the comment section. I'll try to give you guys some answers or keep you guys motivated to watch. But this game is a little bit important to me. The world record at the moment is 191, no Juggernaut on the Giant, so, you know, it's not just a game. I want to beat my buddy who did it. funny, how long are you streaming for today? Well, at the moment it's almost 1 o'clock a.m. So I think I'm gonna be streaming for 1 hour, 15 minutes, something like that, I guess. You're from Slovenia, nice, big gamer. He's better than me, that's for sure. I can't even do Shadows of Evil Easter egg. Well, I'm gonna be honest, Melissa, I don't do Easter eggs as well. I hate them. It's fucking disgusting Easter eggs. I hate it. No, we high rounds. Wrath of Menace. What's up, Mr. Funny? Just subscribe to you, man. I hope your game goes well. Good luck in the competition, brother. Thank you so much, Wrath. You're amazing. How the fuck are you still alive in 46 with no jerk? I don't know, try not to die. For I meant to say I can't help. Oh, no problem, no problem. Mr. Mexicano, he's a beast. Well, you should check out the other players on the competition though. I mean, I'm gonna be honest, I'm not a bad player, but the people in the competition, guys, there are insane people. I'm not saying everybody, but there are freaking insane people on the competition. I'm so happy I didn't miss that dog, because if I missed that dog, I would have been so fucking screwed. Well, I still haven't been inside, but still. Good luck, bro. Thanks, Jake. Appreciate it. How you doing, buddy? Message retracted. What record are you competing with? The one that says in the title, bro. The no jug one. So I'll explain this to some people again who doesn't know what the competitions are. Basically, I joined the zombie competition, which means you could have joined three sets in that. You have the round 100, the giant speedrun. Round 100 speedrun. So basically the quickest player with the time, quickest round 100 time on the giant wins that competition. Then you have the normal high round competition. That's where the most people are joining into. Because like world record is 246 on this map at the moment. But some people will be aiming for a 250 to kill reset, stuff like that. And then you get the no juggernaut competition. That's one I'm in. So basically you try to get the highest round without the juggernaut. Also, it already started, so people can't join anymore, but you have a 36 hours time for your setup. So it started at 11 p.m. for me. It was almost 1 o'clock, so 2 hours ago. And you get 36 hours for setup. So basically, after those 36 hours, you get locked into your game. If you're not ready with your game by then, you are basically fucked, because then you will have to be locked in, or you are disqualified if you're not in a game after 36 hours. And after those 36 hours, so you're locked in your game, people will be casting your streams and stuff like that, most of the time on Twitch though. And besides that, it will be, you will be able to play for like 2 weeks. After those 2 weeks, It will be like game, oh yeah, not game over, but they will put a time limit on it, you know. Otherwise, some people can like wait 2 weeks, set up their game, go in rest mode, and go on holiday for 2 weeks, come back and start playing. So that's bullshit. Yeah, that's basically it. My brother fucking Smack is in the building. How you doing, G? Is it me or are the zombies moving slow? I think it's you. Wait. Let me play here for a second and you can see if they're moving slow or not. Ah, but I'm using stamina up also. Yeah. I bet you could see that, but... But it's just because they gotta run up... They gotta go up mainframe here, so that's why it takes longer. Because the jumping for them takes longer. So that's why, probably. Stefan, are you keeping up with the gumballs? I think I'm on third. Thanks, Mr. Mexicano. And yeah, my Wonder Waffle also slows them down, of course. Red, you think you can start? I'm from Houston, homie. Does that mean we can start a zombie? Is it competition? Everyone stands up? No. For me, it started at 11. It's already started. 2 hours before it was going to start, you couldn't join anymore. But it was, for me, it was 11 p.m. But it started in EST time, in America somewhere. It started 5 p.m. So, because I got a 6 hour difference on EST time. So, no, you can't join anymore because 2 hours before it, they closed the application to join. I'm sorry for those who still wanted to join. Better than PewDiePie. Thanks, Melissa. Appreciate it. Also, guys, if you want to follow me on Twitter or on Snapchat, it's always possible. Stephanie, my boy Stephanie in the chat can give you the links or the ads. First hit on 46. No. Third hit. I already did third hit, bro. This is gonna be the fourth hit now. This is fourth hit. Pretty sure about that. I got anywhere but here. Let's just use it. This is fourth hit, so this is gonna be fifth hit as well. That's pretty dope. Fifth hit. Thanks for Elkem on fifth hit. What's up, my boy Jensen? How you doing? I'm level 1000 in zombies, but we're playing on local right now, bro. Because if you play local, some people don't know this, but you can go into rest mode. Now, it doesn't work on the giant because you get frame lag. It's a stupid fucking glitch and we don't know why. It does it, but basically you can also suspend your application, which means you can go like into a Spotify or media player, which will suspend your application, but you can go back into it. But it only works on local games, because if you're online, it will disconnect you. So it never works online. So you gotta be on a local game. Yeah. Oh damn. Ah damn, why do I come here? But if you're in a local game, you can do that without disconnecting and just can continue your game. So that's why we play local. And also because for this competition, we have to play local, because otherwise it wouldn't be fair if people used gumballs like self-medication and stuff, you know. It's just no point. It's not playing zombies anymore. My boy Saleba is in the building. Waha, how are you doing, my buddy? I can't believe I'm still speedrunning fucking on mainframe all this time. Yeah, I'm around 249, bro. No. Tell them to come look at me then. Tell them to host me. So I'm basically leading Nojek right now. Damn. I'm number one at the moment. Now beat it. Oh yeah. 15 and 49. Thanks, bro. I'm good. Funny. Just spent 1012 and earned keys in. If damn Saliba, when are you gonna play on my account, bro? What do you say, Jim? Oh my God! I just pushed in time. Oh my God! That was a close call, bro. Round 50 high pick, bro. What about you, Fanny? I've been chill. I've went ice skating today for the first time in like I don't know how many years, and it was so fucking fun. Oh my God, it was fun, bro. It was so freaking fun, and I didn't break my leg, so I'm happy. Hello, Tokyo. Yo, Cynic, is you're there, bro? Round 50, and I'm still seated in mainframe. Flawless, yeah. I'm not playing conservative at all, but it's working great, to be honest. Every fucking dog I see, I fucking shoot. What? What's up, Xbox Central Gamer? How you doing, buddy? I'm not on Xbox, to be honest, but never mind. Thank you for checking. How you doing? Say my name. My name is Mr. Funny. Killing all them zombies. Hey, I'm gonna play Giant too. Nice, Melissa. Let me know which strategy. What's up, Mr. Mexicano? Mexicano. Yo, what's up, Rick Noob? How you doing, buddy? Hello. Hello, Tokyo. Yo, what's... Ah, you're from the raids. Okay, mate. Appreciate it, bro. We got fucking 90 likes on the fucking stream. What the hell? Mr. Funny, so excited today. Oh, my God. Could I play on your account, Funny? But it took me 3 prestiges to get... No, I also 1 month now since the game came out. Damn. Thanks, Preston Jones. No, Saliba, because if you go on my account now, then you disconnect me from my game, and I will kill you then. Next live stream, you should do 3-2-1 challenge. It's not possible, Melissa, because my next live stream is still gonna be this game. Because I'm going to rest mode, you know, so this game will be up for the upcoming streams unless I die quick after the lockdown from the 36 hours. No, oh my God, I almost took my first down. I clutched it, bro, I clutched it. I was messing up my my gun cycle, man, but seriously, I was messing it up. I was doing weird things with my fucking gun cycle. Oh my God, I'm so happy I got out of there alive. We got 6 bullets, we can make those things. Clutching you guys, but we got out of it. GG, son. CC. GTNS uns achas banita. Or something like that. Hold up. Hey. Aha. Good one. Damn, son, where you find that clip? Good one, Nightbot. I think that was Norbot who put that one in, or Stefan, I don't know anymore. I'm gonna clutch my way through it, now beat it, oh yeah, I got the rhythm on the clutch. Oh well. Looking at. If you got an insta kill, guys, never play conservative on your ammo. Why? You can buy ammo. I'm playing with wild guns, so. No dead wire? No, not yet, Sway. What are you using to record? At the moment, I'm not recording. I'm just live streaming. But after I hit 70, I'm gonna start recording with my Elgato. Even though I don't know if I'm gonna fucking make a montage out of it or not, depends. Yo, what's up, next gen? How you doing, buddy? Ah, he's not in the stream. He's on your stream. I was like, huh, what the fuck? He says, but I'm watching my stream. So I was like, huh, wait. He not in, that guy. Stream goes to PS4. Person, you use standard PS4 livestream settings. Ah, that's what you mean. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna take a 2-minute break, guys. I'm just gonna smoke a cigarette, relaxed. We're currently past around 53. Oh yeah, I'm one of those guys who smokes on stream. I don't give a fuck, though. From Belgium, Preston Jones. True that, Saleba. And actually, my 50 time was pretty decent, I think. But also, guys, if you want to do something for me, let's see who's streaming right now. I'm not gonna do a raid, but I'm just gonna tell you guys who to go check out. Ah, no, I can do it like this. In my description, fellas, most of the people who are here right now know it. You got the Cynicus, hey, I'm Alex. I'm Overcharged, Ninja Nation Gaming, Emulsify, and my buddy Mr. Gold and Genesis Legend. Those links are all in the description. The first two, also check out my buddy Genesis Legend and Mr. Gold. Those two links you should go check out, and then you see awesome zombie players and another 5 links. So you should definitely go check out those 7 players, guys. They are amazing high round zombie players, except Ninja Nation Gaming. He's an amazing Easter egg player. Besides that, they are my homies. We all play together. Like I said, my boy Genesis Legend got 210 no juggernaut on their Eisendrecher. My boy the Cynicus, he got around 239 on the Giant. My boy Mr. Gold got fucking a lot of records as well. Amazing high rounds, 150 pluses, 200 pluses. So definitely go check them out, guys. Thank you very much, Preston. Nice one, VO Nation channel. No jerk. Yeah, but his link is not in. If you can get his link, Saleba, I'll shout him out. I already got his link. And also, guys, there is one guy. Yo, what's up, Next Generation? Also, go check out this guy. His name is Kaboom. He's an amazing YouTuber. Recently started up, so he's still low on subs. So definitely go check him out. He's also streaming this competition right now. Same as Mr. Gold, the Cynicus. Everybody's doing a joint this competition. So just definitely go check it out. I really appreciate it. I already put this link before you, Saleba newbie. It's all good, Kaboom. I would appreciate if you guys view my channel. I have amazing content that I really like. Please subscribe. Well, you gotta know one thing in Famous Zero. Damn, you don't fuck with Stefan today. The thing is, guys, if you go on somebody's stream, there is one thing you should never do, and that is self-promote, guys. I mean, seriously, self-promote is fucking disgusting. There are people grinding. I'm not gonna say me anymore, because I stopped the grinding part. I'm just chilling on YouTube whenever I want. But there are people grinding every fucking single day to gain subs, to gain views, to deliver good content. And then you got like some shitty people who come somebody's stream or somebody's channel to self-promote. Nah, that doesn't work like that. Go work for your subs, go work for your views, get lucky by a raid, I don't know, go self-promote somebody, go promote somebody else's channel. That's what you do. You don't gonna self-promote, you're gonna promote somebody else's channel. You're gonna, if you ask for a shout out, I don't care, you can ask for a shout out, but it's not a legit shout out. If I give you a shout out, people will go to that channel. If you ask for a shout out, people won't ask, people won't go check out your channel. It doesn't work like that, just my opinion. If you're watching this, go full screen, then type awesome, then look at the bar. If you're watching this, are you talking to me? Okay, so go full screen. I'm gonna try this. I'm trying to go, okay. Type awesome. Awesome. I don't see anything. YouTube Easter eggs. I don't really do. What's up? Okay, we're gonna continue this, guys. I just got a dog round as well, and I'm on 5th hit, so that's good. I got full ammo capacity, perfect. I gotta retry it next time. Then. So many dogs. Another freaking max ammo on the fucking beginning of the round. It's so freaking. Yeah, I was stupid because it was my own bad. I should have looked before I throw that monkey. I don't want to know how many times I died because of something like that. YouTube is so bad, your VOD is on top of my subscription and your live stream is all the way down the page. Yeah, man. YouTube is cool, not really. With the fucking new algorithm. I'm so happy I didn't get blocked there. Fucking running trains on LinkedIn, how stupid can you be? You have no jug. Even with jug, that is stupid. Funny, got to go for now, but I see you tomorrow. Maybe good luck, bro. Bye, chat. Okay, Stefan, see you later, bro. Thanks for coming over today. I'll keep up my cycle unless some other rage are this team. But thanks for coming, bro, and I'll catch you tomorrow, probably. Catch you later, bro. I'm my boy Saleba is also in the building. What TNG, what happened to their ISM 200?
Children eat. No wonder they are so skinny.
what's up, Brian Johnson? How you doing, buddy? What's up, Pro Kill Gaming? Yeah, man, how you doing? Too late to play now, going for a giant tomorrow. Aye, bro. Don't you like the Bowie knife dogs to save ammo on mainframe? No, Raphael, because dogs can hit me if I'm not quick enough with my my Bowie knife, and considering I can only take 3 hits, it's not really safe to go knife them. It's better off shooting them with buff or with again. Yeah, indeed, Raphael. You don't want to get the, you don't want the dogs come close at all. One dog can fuck you over your whole game. Damn, Orbi Gamer. It is gonna be first hit, guys. In plain sight. No, 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 no! Wow! I fucking went down throwing grenades. You gotta be fucking shitting me on a fucking insta kill. Shall I restart? Yeah, it's game over. Fucking hell. Fuck! How can I fucking rip like that? Fucking hell, man. On an insta kill while throwing fucking grenades in the beginning of a fucking round. Yeah, Raphael. Yeah, I'm reading live, Jamie. Okay. It's only 2 hours in game. It's not that I'm gonna hit reset. Fuck it. I'm gonna interrupt the stream for a second, guys, and I'm gonna reset again, and then I'm going to sleep. Just gonna hit. I'm just gonna do box reset, and I'm going to sleep. I'm not even gonna set up. I was doing so freaking well, guys. 55 speedrunning mainframe still, but it was an insta kill on the end of the round. So I take the insta kill. I start throwing grenades, and I fucking went down while throwing the grenades at fucking spawn. Vamos, hermano. I don't speak the language, bro. Okay, I'm gonna reset. And no Usaleba. You did perfect box reset? Nice. Yeah, I had perfect box reset, man. Fucking hell. Okay. 30 minutes. For a 4th or 5th reset. No, but yeah, now I ripped. I'm just gonna... No. Yeah, but after, it's already like 1 p.m. for me. 1 a.m. I mean, and I gotta work tomorrow. Yeah. Because after tomorrow is my last, tomorrow I only get like after work and then it's done, you know, for me. So after tomorrow I can't make any mistakes anymore. Should go for 2-1 or 10, go for 2-1. Thanks, Aleba. The enemy war machine must be destroyed. No, Next Generation said should I go normal or not, Jack, and I said go normal 200. I'm salty though now. I was going so good. Are you speedrunning mainframe as well, Sinicus? I want to speedrun mainframe till 70 and then go up to normal. Jen, just keep on practicing, bro.
I must find way to survive this nightmare. Perhaps these machines may help me fend off the wretched hordes.
Yeah, but I'm probably not hitting reset anyway, Saliba, so... How do you go live on PlayStation 4? There's an option to go live, XXFVBBX. So he lives directly from the console, yeah.
Sorry about the greedy part.
Yes. Next gen. Nah, not, they already did the E1. Oh, yeah, not Zomcoms, but. I can stream 1080 if I want. No, Raphael, you can stream 1080 if your internet is good enough. Yeah, Black Cat Cecil, as long as you are as you stream everything from the start, every time you start again, you have to stream. But the competition is already locked in, so you can't join anymore. Okay, we already got one level off. Yeah, I already reduced real start tomorrow. I'm Black Sea still. Just curious, good looking. Yeah, Raphael, everyone, every single one besides, besides the one at the bridge. Yeah, what's up the boss tank? How you doing, buddy? Only this one doesn't work here. Oh no, I haven't seen. Yo, another raid? We got another raid, guys. Elixir raid. Thank you so much. How you doing, Elixir? What's up, boss tank? How you doing, buddy? Planets of the Apes go way back. What's up, Elixir? What's up, Ape? Thanks for the raid, guys. Appreciate it. What's up, Pure? How you doing, buddy? Thanks for the raid, Elixir. I gotta raid you too next time because you always raid me, bro. I'm doing pretty good. How about you? What's up, guy with the spurl? How you doing? Not funny. I mean, you go prone facing the wall. Is it Raphael? Oh, I didn't know that. What's up, Bao? Long time ago. How you doing, buddy? Nice, Raphael. Yeah, but if you don't get Black Dot, enter your game and restart your game, bro, because sometimes it glitches out the first time.
Simple enough, huh? Pull trigger, help things die.
worthy of Soviet. With MG.
Yeah, man. So put the slowest bomb. Because it glitches on that shot, yeah. No, not necessarily app. Sometimes ending the game is enough. If you don't get it after 3 times after end of the game, then yeah, it really glitched out. The fuck gold. Okay, we got monkeys. Okay, we don't get perfect box setup, but it's round 9 and we got Waff and monkeys, so I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, I'm just gonna do my setup and I'm getting off. Yo guys, don't forget to hit that like button as well. We're currently at 93 likes, so if we can hit 100 likes before I'm gonna end the stream, that would be so freaking dope. Thanks Bao, sorry didn't saw that. Which one? Have you watched Ouija or something? Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? I should go to sleep as well, man. I'm fucking up. Can't even get my fucking sit up. I had monkeys and wav again, and I fucking die around 12. No, that shit is scary as well. Fuck. What's up, it's Prime. Yeah, he says the same thing to me. It's Prime. There is a guy on my channel just right back when you said pizza rate, he said pizza rate on my channel as well. I rather not. What round? You restarting, Cynicus? Shut up, Sajan. Then I You gonna restart, Cynicus?
Field report. Dimensional insertion point was off. We were too late.
Richtofen Cynicus?
Interrupted established continuity. What happens next is
Cynicus?
Uncertain.
Cynicus?